We at Millerton, Fresno site. My brother just caught one right now.
First bass of the year. Not bad.
Good size.
Is it keeper?
I don't think so.
You think so?
Is it 12 inch, huh?
Yeah, 12 or 13.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, I mean like 12 inch to keep here, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think it's a keeper.
Not bad, not bad.
Yep.
Another bass on a sinkle. Smaller one, but still a bass. At least we don't get skunk. That's a good size right there.
All right size.
That's good.
I'm happy that pulled on the sinkle, not hinkle yo. Your mama to come
back
mine.
Just can't throw it to her.
For the day, my second one. A little too small, but we're gonna have to let it go. Catch and release, guys. Wait. Just such a beautiful day. Sky is so blue. Such all these clouds. Estou barbecuando, tá um leque, estou tudo ali.
Estou barbecuando. Thank you.
me the bass here. Okay, just caught this fish. This fish already got a worm inside its mouth. Check that out. It's in there. Get this hood out. See? It's not good. It's starting to hurt the fish already. Yeah, it's not digesting. Well, there you go, fish. Live on, okay? Find another day.